My army. Yeah, so in this segment we will kill this level 20 frogge with my level 9 character and this level 3 piece of shit garbage trash blade master. Yes, level 3 and level 9 will absolutely murder and obliterate level 20 frogge. If you don't know, every level in Spellforce is extremely impactful. Like, level 1 to level 3 basically don't have, they have some start, it has its chances, okay? It's not like complete disadvantage. But for example, level 20 and level 25 are completely not equal. They look equal at, or at least, you know, comparable at, you know, at your average beach basic. But this is not. Like, for example, Lena has level 6. She have 60 HP, 252 mana, and 100 armor. My character, which might not be best comparison, without all stats. I have 3 times her life, her mana without anything, and half of her armor because I don't wear anything useful, and game probably like give her more mana, more armor than she should have be having. I don't know, don't wanna get too much on copium. But yeah, basically level difference make a difference. Okay. In order to beat these frogs, they basically kill me in 3 hits. So in order to basically stand any chance against frogs, I naturally have to develop some plans. Chance to apply is 50 to 5%. He resisted. These are my mandatory companions, I cannot do anything about them. Fuck. And that wasn't exactly my plan, but it will work. Frogge dead. Murder second frogge. Freeze. Okay, go there. This is useless at this point, but I want my character to be here on hold and spam freezing. Is that everyone in my army? Yes. Okay, we can steal frog treasure. Useless. Okay, not bad. Freeze the frog, huh? Them. Stop the frogge, stop the frogge. Freeze the frogge. Fuck. Poison it. Yes, we finally deal some damage. That was 6 and 5. Yeah, I know it's not that dynamic when you like literally throw like army of people to diverse into it, but. Murder the frog! Murder! Murder! Kill it! Do it! Murder frog! My XP! Easy XP! Yeah, thanks for watching.